Manitowoc Police Department is investigating multiple forced entries in the coin machines that have happened since August 1st. Now, between the 1st and the 4th of August, many coin machines have been broken into during the overnight hours. Now, the incidents have happened on both the north and south sides of Manitowoc. Multiple surveillance cameras have captured the incidents, and the Manitowoc Police Department is asking for the public's help to identify the suspect or suspects.